Jimmy! Let me ask you, what do you guys, Rashad, what do you guys think?
I didn't know if Andre Ward made up for that 10-8 round in the second, but obviously the judges thought the last four rounds went to Ward.
Very close fight either way. Do you guys want to see a rematch or?
Oh,
definitely. Oh, definitely.
Gotta be.
Too close.
There's a boxing superstar right here, Gennady Golovkin.
Yeah.
He's in the house. What do you think about him? Him and Ward, him and Kovalev?
Him and Canelo.
Yeah,
him and Canelo. Who wins?
I don't know. Triple G, I don't know.
What was it like to be here tonight for Ward Kovalev? Electric?
I love it, bro. I mean, big time prize fight, never like it. It's nothing like a big time prize fight.
Ward was impressive. Kovalev was impressive. These are two undefeated guys putting their undefeated title on the line. What do you say?
That's what it's all about.
Yeah, that's what it's all about. The best fight, the best. That's what the fans want to see.
You saw a draw?
Frank saw a draw.
He saw Kovalev.
I thought he got up to that 10-8 round.
That could be. So there you have it. Tell me where to follow you on social media. Instagram?
Jim Jackson 419 at Twitter. Jim Jackson 419.
How about you? Where do they follow you, Rashad?
I just want to see the rematch. That'll answer all our questions.
All right, there you have it. EsNewsReport.com. I'm Melissa Back reporting. How you doing? Back.